Hello, Yahweh, my own friend. I've come to talk with you again because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And that vision that you gave to me this time inside my mind recalls the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, in narrow streets of cobblestone. The straight path I was by myself, I looked around, there was no one else. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a broken light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10 million people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, ignoring songs that voices never share, and no one dare disturb the sound of silence. Fool, said he, you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But his words, like silent raindrops, fell and echoed in the wells of silence. And the people turned and stayed on that callous path they paved. The lightning flashed out its warning, but 'twas not a soul mourning. He said the words of the prophets are written for all to share, but no one cared, not a whisper in the sound.